Good evening, everybody. I just wanted to invite y'all to come and see what my nightly routine to get ready for bed was. And pretty much it's simple. Just take all these braids, this kind of one. Usually braid it. But I take this braid out, usually. So that it's not pulling on my head all night. Makes the back of my head itch. Anyway. Usually just try to get it all out of the braid. Since it's so long, it's aggravating to sleep with if I don't kind of get it out. The shirt's a little too short, the sleeves. Oh man. So anyways. I got big arms because I worked hard in my life. They're kind of flabby under here these days, but I used to have a muscle. I don't have much of a muscle anymore. I had chapped lips for a few days. And this stuff here, I can't remember what it's called. I'm not crazy about it, but it helps. It helps a little. Anyways. Shirt, I swear. I love this shirt. A little friend of mine made it for me. It's awesome. It's awesome. It has, like a sunset. It's hard to tell which this camera's backwards, but it looks kind of like a sunset. Anyways. So that's about the nightly routine. Then I flip over and go to sleep. Good night, everybody.